You look fucking terrified. Like, absolutely terrified. You're not even holding your bevy. You put your bevy between your legs so you can go, oh my God. It's all right, man. Now you know what to do. You don't know what to do with your hands now, do you? Your legs going in. You want to hit me, don't you? What's your name, mate? You right, Dino? What you do, Dean?
I'm a train guard.
You're a train guard, and yet you're such a shithouse. What you do when someone says, I haven't got a ticket? Just go, Sam, mate. Just stay on, innit? Want a butty? I'll get you a butty from the thing if you want. What trains do you work on? Ah, oh, you're not the cunt who gives 80 quid fines out for feet on the seat, are you? You're just the one who fucking backs them up?
Yeah, I'm
just gonna pass it on them. Ah, you fucking snake. See you, mate. You busy, mate? Nah, nice. What's your name, kid? Daz, Dino. All right, mate. Fucking hell. Kicked off there. Hey, throw him off the train, mate. He's having fucking murder here. Gaz, sorry, Gaz. What you do, Gaz?
Home office.
Home office. Fucking hell, lad. That's heavy, that. Doing what, mate?
Appeals
for what? People, you just love kicking people out of fucking things, don't you? You're so fucking horrible, you. Anyone kicks off tonight, you're getting fucking launched out by these two. Fucking mad. How do you know each other then? Just been best mates for ages, isn't it? From school and that. What, you just do GCSE and kicking people out and that? Or just both get expelled and like, it's never happened to me today. Nice. So it's just you two out on a little night out, is it? The six of you? Fucking hell. You're not kicking girls out, are you? What's happening here? Do you all work? What do you all do? How do you all know each other? You're a train guard? You're a train guard? You're like a 16-year-old girl. Are you undercover or something? How the fuck are you a train guard? Not being funny, girl. If you went get your feet off the seat, I'd go, no. What's your name? Laura, Laura. Where do you live, Laura? Crocky. Oh, that's quite funny. So, and you a train guard as well? Fucking hell. I'm getting on these fucking trains, mate. Some fucking fit guards on these trains, lad. Are you a train guard as well? No, where do you work? Home office. Do you? What the fuck has happened to you? Did you used to have a challenge? Go, I'm gonna go to comedy. I'm gonna bring two girls. You're making me look fucking stupid, lad. This one wants to stay in the country. I'll fucking take care anyway. What's your name, mate? Do you work home office as well, do you? Oh, fucking hell. She's on a big fucking mad double works night out, are you? Crazy. You going on a big one? Getting smashed in there?
Maybe. Might do. You never know. You know what I mean?
Might get the last train home, you know what I mean?